ब्रह्मा गुरुविष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। माय प्रोस्ट्रेशन टू ऑल गुरुज ऑफ अवर कंट्री एंड आई एम प्रेइंग फॉर देयर ब्लेसिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू टू गेट करेज, get ideology, love, affection, everything for your progress. Today, the whole world is celebrating yoga. Previously, it was in the cave of our Himalayan area. Now it spreads throughout the world. So the connectivity we have to develop within a short period so that we can be a main part of this great activity. Yoga really is a matter of Jivatma and Paramatma. We are not the body. We are above than that. When we are talking about Atma and Paramatma, so it is not easy to understand. We have to develop up to that stage. For that, we are in the beginning stage of how is our body, how we can cooperate our body with the mind and intellect. In that way, the preliminary lessons we are entering, then we will understand we are not the body, intellect or anything, but we are above than that. Then we will come to the point of Atma and Paramatma. So we are from a main point to a small area, that is Jivatma. That Jivatma will be merging with the Paramatma. Suddenly we are having the universal position. For that we are trying. So what we have to do, we have to think about ourselves. Who am I? Am I the external body or the internal thing? The both will join together, then you will be getting a more awareness. Within that, we will see our neighbors, our friends, our circle, our country, and the like that slowly, slowly, the entire world is within us and we are a part of it. We are not separate from anybody. That is only our vision. But that we have to change. We have to accept a mission when we can join with the Almighty, the universal, the global development. That practice we are starting and celebrating now. See, one way we are, say, India become the world guru. At the same time, we are not in a position to understand ourselves, each other, and we are not in make a small, small area to join with that one. For that, these attempts are there. Slowly, slowly, you can develop. Yoga is not only the Hatha Yoga. Yoga is something else. In Gita itself is based on yoga. So when we are slowly, slowly entering that one, then we can understand so many things within us. Within us, the Veda is installed. The knowledge is installed. That knowledge is supreme. Knowing that knowledge, knowing ourselves, we will be very, see, happy, and our aim will be succeeded. So anyway, I am wishing you all, see, to get that energy to go. We have to, our journey is very, very big and very long, and we got lot of wealth within us. So we have to find out, then we can go further. I am wishing all success. I am praying all the gurus, say, and touching their lotus feet and praying for you all. So you come forward and do it. And I will, once again, I am praying to get more effect and energy for you. Jai Sri Ram. Thank you very much.
Jai.